You are now watching a Lucky Penny Shop product feature. Hey, it's Lucky Penny Shop, and I am going to be checking out some candy that I purchased recently and didn't get to before Halloween, and I want to get to it before December, so you might see some extra candy videos of fun, unique candies like this one. It's a Scriblet's Crayons. It really writes, and there's candies inside. Here's the situation, though, as you can see. At some point, I think it just rolled off my counter or my storage area, and I broke the tip of my crayon. I'm sad, but we'll get over it. At least I get to show it to you. Filled with candy. Scriblet's. It's from B Quality. Since 1970, I believe. Non-toxic. So that is it. So it looks like there's tape going around here. We'll take that off, and then maybe the top comes off of the crayon. And it's actually a pretty nice size. Here's my hand. It's as big as my hand. So let's just see. All right, let me get out a tool. Let me raise this up. I have to get out a sharp object. No, as always, I usually do the cutting off camera just so that I don't freak people out. Oh, it's not. Piece of tape. Look. Okay, there is my broken crayon. Now that was totally my fault. Okay, let's see, this unscrew just pulls out. Let me get a little hole, and I will draw with my crayon. I grabbed this because it just looked interesting, and I like anything crayon related, or crayon, however you say it. I always say crayons because that's how I first learned the word. Here we go. Let us draw in orange. I wonder if they had different colors. It does work. Just like they say. It's a little loose in the tip area, but that could have been from the drop. So I'm kind of supporting it with my finger. It works. And you can make noises and sounds as you use your Scriblet crayon. These are good. Simple, basic sugar candy and a star in something. What is that? Maybe a simulated strawberry, a banana. What do you think that is? A blue star. This heart. See those? What's this one? It's speckled. It's got little divots on it. It's like a pear or something like that. These harder little sugar candies don't offer much flavor variance there. And then here is a pink. Oh, I got that one. Green. All right, so that's really it that's in there. Star. Oh, there's a white one. Pretty interesting, though. And neat little candy container. Would you think so? This will go in my collection of candy containers. Now, I showed those in a video. I believe it was a shout-out. All of the ones I've kept over the last 4 or so years. So this is one that'll go in the collection. I don't know why. I just like keeping stuff like that. I guess so I could show them later in video. And thanks for watching. This will go into USA Candy and Snacks. Hope you enjoyed the video. And thanks for watching. Look in that description for a playlist. Later.
If you're looking for the item you just saw in the video, click here. Watch more videos by clicking here. Don't forget to share on social media and give a thumbs up.
Hey, LPS Dave.
What's up, Butch?
Make sure they don't forget to subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Please click here to subscribe to Lucky Penny Shop. And always remember, when you see a lucky penny,
pick it up.